There is this molecule called nitric oxide naturally produced in our bodies. And over time, nitric oxide production decreases because of a breakdown in an enzyme in our blood vessels. However, we also compound the loss of nitric oxide production unknowingly with the use of mouthwash, antibiotics, and acids, and other medications. So basically, everyone in America has a nitric oxide production problem. And the big thing is that the loss of nitric oxide production is directly correlated to cardiovascular disease, the number one killer of men and women worldwide. And the more nitric oxide production that we lose, the more our arteries become less healthy. But you can do something about it. Not only could you make lifestyle changes, but you could look for product technology that creates nitric oxide for you and helps your body produce nitric oxide naturally. And when you do, clinical trials have shown that you have better blood pressure, less plaque in your arteries, better cardiovascular health. And think, when you improve blood flow, everything in your body works better.